Welcome to this guided meditation for your sleep. My name is Lauren. This is a body scan relaxation, a guided meditation to help you fall into a deep sleep. This is a simple meditation where the focus is upon relaxing one body part at a time in order that you relax. Before we start, I suggest you find a dedicated place in which to sleep, because the aim of this meditation is sleep. I suggest your bed, but a comfortable chair will also suffice. Declutter the space, simplify the space, bring comfort to the space, and when you're ready, when you are ready, we will begin. Sit down or lie down comfortably and we will begin. Bring your focus to your breath. Inhale and exhale. Focus upon the inhale and focus upon the exhale. Gently, without setting any expectation. If you can, inhale through the nose. But sometimes, as we all know, it's not possible. If you are not able to breathe through your nose, breathe any way you can. In and out. And as you breathe, as you draw in the breath, gently start to relax the entire body. Relax the entire body from head to toe. Relax the entire body. Bring softness to your body. Sometimes when we relax, it's easier than other times to bring calm to your body. Allow the state you're in today. It's okay. It's okay. Relax the body. Bring your mindful focus to your face, to each eye. Allow the eye to gently fall back in the head. Relax the muscles around each eye. Relax the muscles around the left eye and the right eye. The muscles of the eye are underneath and also upon the brow. Soften the brow. Unfurrow the brow. Relax around the eye. Let the muscles around the eye go. Bring your focus to the brow. Unfurrow the brow. Release the brow, soften the brow. On some occasions, this may be easier than other occasions. You are here now, you are meditating, and that in itself is its own reward. Allow the meditation you have today. Relax the eyes, relax and soften the brow. Consider, think about your temples, which are to the side of each eye. Bring quiet, draw quiet to each temple, the left temple and the right temple. Soften the temples so that there is a relaxing from the eye to the brow to the temples. Bring your mind back to the breath. Breathe. Relax the cheeks. Left cheek and right cheek. The muscles of the cheeks. Notice the journey from the eyes to the cheeks. Relax, soften the cheeks. Bring your focus down to the jaw. The jaw has several parts. There is the part of the jaw extending towards the ears, the part between the chin and the ears, and the chin. Relax, bring softness to the entire jaw. The jaw can sometimes communicate to us in how it's sitting and how it's feeling, so much about how we feel. Relax the jaw. Soften the entire jaw. And notice the connection between eyes, brow, temple, cheeks, jaw. Relax the tongue. The tip of the tongue, the center of the tongue, and the extension of the tongue down your throat. Relax the tongue and allow it to sit in your mouth. Soften and relax your mouth. And your lips. Allow your lips to sit without any engagement, without any muscular contraction. Perhaps they're gently closed, perhaps they're slightly open. Allow. There are so many intricate muscles around the head. Relax the top of the head, working down around the ears, towards the back of the head. And relax your head. One part at a time. Soften, release the muscles in your head. Soften, release your head. Let it go. Relax your face, jaw, tongue, head. Bring your focus to your throat. The internal throat and the external throat and neck. the internal linings and the skin on your neck. Relax, soften your neck. Relax and soften your neck. Let it go. Sit with this for a moment and breathe in and out. It's okay. Allow your throat to naturally open and naturally soften. Feel the breath running down the throat and feel the journey of the exhalation. Soften and bring quiet to the shoulders, left shoulder and right shoulder. The shoulder has three parts: the front of the shoulder, the middle, which is on top, and the back of the shoulder, which runs down the back. Relax the back of the shoulder. Soften the middle or top of the shoulder and bring quiet to the front of the shoulder. Relax your entire shoulder. Come back to the breath. Without expectation, the breath you have is the breath you have, and it's okay. Notice the rise and notice the fall of your chest. Up and down. Broaden the rib cage. Relax all the intricate muscles of the chest. The intercostal muscles. The muscles working down to your stomach muscles, your abdominal muscles, the muscles running along each side of your navel, the navel. Relax. Relax, soften. Relax your chest. Relax your abdominal muscles. Relax your organs. Bring softness to your navel. Upper arms. Left and right upper arm. Muscles around your elbows. Right elbow and left elbow. Muscles of the lower arms, left lower arm and right lower arm. Muscles of the fingers, right and left. Left hand and right hand. Palms, muscles on the palms of your hands, the muscles of the fingers, first finger, second on each hand, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger. Breathe in and out, extend and deepen the breath. Experience the breath. Relax. Relax your hips. the internal hip and the external hip. The right side of the hips and the left side of the hips. Imagine relaxing each joint, the right joint of the hip and the left joint of the hip. Bringing some space to both right and left hip. Breathe. Relax both legs. Relax both legs. The right upper leg and the left upper leg. The left knee, all the muscles around the upper and lower knee. The right knee, upper and lower. The shin of each leg, right and left. The calf of each leg, left and right. Right ankle, left ankle. Soften the ankles. The inside of the ankle and the outside of the ankle. Relax the feet. The heel of the right and left foot. The sole of the left and the sole of the right foot. The toes of each foot, first, second, third, fourth, fifth toe. Relax the entire foot. Soften the entire leg. Relax the hips, the abdominal area, the chest, the throat, the shoulders. Relax the face. Relax the left arm and the right arm. Invite softness to your body. Invite quiet, relaxation, tranquility, contentment. Release your spine from the top of the spine to the base of your spine. From the area around your neck, reaching the head, the skull, right down to the base of the spine, around the hips and the top of the legs. Relax your spine, relax your back. Relax and soften. Now, perhaps there are areas that could be relaxed a little bit more. Breathe in and out for this time and prepare to relax your body a little bit more. Breathe in and out. I'm going to say parts of your body, and I want you to invite peace and relaxation to those parts of your body. Simply allow. Left ankle, right elbow, left shoulder, right eye, jaw, tongue, throat, left lower leg, right upper leg, spine, lower spine, upper spine, rib cage, navel. Soften your heart. Soften the muscles around your heart. Bring softness to your heart. Muscles in the back of the head. Left temple. Right temple. Cheeks. Left arm, right leg. Back. Left knee. Right lower arm. Fingers. Relax. Relax your entire body, head to toe. Soften your entire body, toe to head. Bring quiet to your body, your arms. Bring contentment to your body, your legs. Let your body go. Soften your body. Soften your body. Soften your body. Imagine that you can look down upon your physical self. Are there any residual areas that maybe, perhaps, could be softened, relaxed? Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Imagine, visualize yourself looking down. Relax those areas. Breathe in and out. Looking down upon your physical self and relax your physical self. Soften your physical self. Let your physical self go. Let yourself go. Relax. Fall, move, shift yourself into deep relaxation. I'm going to count down from 10. With each count, you are going to relax your body a little bit more. There will be no description other than the count. With each count, breathe in and out as you choose and relax your body. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. soften. Allow peace to your physical self. Allow peace to your body. Relax your body. Continue with the relaxation now, taking your mind to one body part at a time.